just did a reading for the year for myself. I did two oracle cards. Actually, I did one oracle card and the other one jumped out of the deck at me, so I guess there's only two oracle cards for the year. Then I do a layout of 12, for one for every month. And then I do a layout of four for the four quarters of the year, or four seasons, however you'd like to look at it. And yeah, this is my breakdown. I am starting in September over here, moving into December, and then into 2019, and on through to the summer, and then August, back to September. There we go. I offer these, so if you'd like one, just reach out to me.